नमस्कार, मैं एल्टन जे फर्नांडिस आपको विनम्रता पूर्वक प्रणाम,
हार्दिक स्वागत करता हूँ। और आज मेरे साथ खेलने आई है संजना महाजिक, खार डांडा की सुपर मॉडल। संजना जी इज शी इज द हाउस कीपर एट माई प्लेस। शी कुक्स फॉर मी, मेक्स वेजिटेरियन फूड नाउ, व्हिच शी इज ऑलवेज कंप्लेन करती रहती है कि आज अभी सिर्फ वेजिटेरियन है, ये हेल्दी ऑप्शन चाहिए, वो हेल्दी ऑप्शन चाहिए। ओके, सो दैट्स सॉर्ट ऑफ फनी। Okay, so why I've invited Sanjana ji today on my channel is because I think she looks very Indian. All of you can identify with her skin color, with her eyes, with her beauty. She's very pretty. As you can see, she's got beautiful skin and she's truly Indian looking, which I think is something that needs representation, because most of our celebrities that you see on screen, they're very beautiful and all of that, and they are Indian, but they don't really look like most of us. So this is why I've invited Sanjana to be a part of this show. So welcome.
Thank you.
And this is a quick guide to an everyday, simple, affordable, economic makeup look. Sanjana's got great skin and the weather outside is really hot, so our skins don't need too much of a moisturizer at this point. However, I have this BB cream by The Body Shop. It's called the Tea Tree Flawless BB Cream in the shade number 03, and a foundation by Maybelline called Dream Satin Skin in number 4. I'm going to mix the two, so let me show you what to do. I'm going to take a little bit of the BB cream, just a little bit like that. Okay, so a little bit of the BB cream, and I'm going to shake the bottle a little, and half a pump of the foundation. So I'm going to just mix that, take it on both my hands, the pads of my fingers, pat that onto the skin, and just easy, gently rub it into the skin. Massage it like you would a cream or a moisturizer. See that color? It's beautiful. It brightens up the face a little bit. So aaj main zyada karke haath use karne wala hu, sirf 3 ya 4 brushes, that's all. Just so you don't have to spend too much money. What I've forgotten to tell you is I've already prepped her lips with some Maybelline Pink Lolita Baby Lips. It's quite a nice fresh pink lip balm. Just to prep the lips, I'll use another lip color later on, but this is just to use some inexpensive balms. Now this is Maybelline's Dream Satin Skin Cake. Now this is also a foundation. You can use it as a wet or dry. However, I'm going to take it just with a rounded brush, so that's very little product. Dust off the excess and only on the high points of the face. So sirf nose par, thoda forehead par, yahan par aur fir chin pe, and a little bit on the cheeks, just to mattify the skin. Okay, now for a bronzer, I don't really have any other product to use, but I couldn't find one on a short notice, so I'm still going in with my trusty old friend from NARS called Casino. Same brush, take this product, put it from the ears, under the cheekbone, towards the nose. Okay, ab yahi brush leke main, I'm going to just thin it out like this, and put this on the side of the nose. Just slim down the nose there, because she's got a fairly tiny button nose. Also, I'm taking the same bronzer and I'm throwing it in the corner right there. I found this copy of the Urban Decay palette. This is a Savannah Color Story palette. It cost me just about a couple hundred rupees, so very economical. It's got all the colors of the Naked palette. It's quite beautiful, and one black. That's great. It's got a nice brush as well. So I'm going to use, on the full eye, I'm going to take a gold. Okay, so she's wearing yellow and off-white. So I'm going to take this gold with my finger, just put that on the eyelid with my finger and blend. Next, I'm going to take this light color. You see this like a vanilla almost. It's that white, but it's metallic. I'm going to just pop that close again on the middle of the eye right there, and then take a fresh finger and blend it on the sides, on both sides. Next, a color bar pencil. This is called Midnight Black. That's how black it is. I'm just going to draw just on the corners right there, some black. Lightly tight lining the eyelids. Now what I'm going to do is I have a Q-tip in my hand. This is a earbud. I take that, close your eyes, and just rub it over the liner so it softly blends it without using a brush. This is an everyday tool. To add more strength to that line, I'm taking this liquid eyeliner that I found by a company called Pink Studios. It was only 100 and something rupees. It's quite a nice black liquid liner. I'm going to take this, I'm just going to close her eyes, and just on the corner, saturate that line a little bit more because it's really black. Then I'm taking, let's say, the nudest eyeshadow of all. Let's maybe this one here, but it's not too white. It's still a fleshy color. I'm going to ask Sanjana to open her eyes, look up, and put this on the inner corners right there. Next, moving on to the eyebrows. You can take any brand. I'm using, this is by MAC, but you can use any product. The color is a very soft, see, dull grayish brown. Okay, so I'm just going to संजना इज़ गॉट वेरी थिन आईब्रोज, तो बहुत पतले, तो मैं इसको थोड़ा जाड़ा बना रहा हूँ, तो लाइन थोड़े नीचे से, जस्ट टेक इट फ्रॉम लोअर द लाइन एंड देन फिल इट, कनेक्टेड इन टू द आर्च ऑफ द ब्रा, यू सी लाइक दैट. देन यू टेक अ ब्रश, अ स्पूली ब्रश, ओके, सो ये ब्रश लेके यू जस्ट ब्रश इट आउट दैट लाइन, तो वो लाइन सॉफ्ट हो जाता है एकदम, जस्ट ब्लेंड्स इट. ओके, आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू फिल, ड्रॉ लिटिल लाइंस नाउ. So because I find that the eyebrows can take a little more color where I've redrawn, so it doesn't look too obvious when you're up close, I'm going to go in with this. Well, this is a Shiseido eyebrow compact, but you can go in with any eyeshadow that's a light gray or a soft or a deeper brown, with an angular brush again, and just give it a little bit more strength by drawing in some lines like this. So I'm going to take the same palette, the black eyeshadow, with the brush that comes with the palette. It's a rounded brush, dust off the excess. You see, she's got an overhang here, so I'm just going to start off at the outside corners here with this black, and then just softly blend it into the crease. You see, because it's an inexpensive product, the pigment is not that strong, so we can get away with trying to use it on the eyelids like this. This is an eyelash color by NYX. ये आपने कभी use नहीं किया पता है? डरो मत, कुछ नहीं होने वाला है. सिर्फ आंखें खुला रखे नीचे देखो. हाँ. Now I'm just going to put this right there. अभी इसको दबाऊंगा थोड़ा. See? ये ऊपर जाता है, ये नीचे है. So I've curled her lashes. This is a waterproof mascara by L'Oreal. I'm just going to take it and throw on some mascara. Look down, please. Yes. Just throw on some mascara. Coat the lashes from the outside first. Then you can coat them from the inside. This is another blusher by Savannah Colors. It's a lovely pink into orange. It's called Shining Star Shimmer Brick Number 5. Only like 100 or 200 rupees a blusher, but really nice. I'm going to just take this happy, happy peachy pinky color, Coralie. Smile! And put this on the apples of the cheeks and blend into the cheekbone. You see, it has a nice highlight as well, so it brings out her, the glow that she has naturally. Now, lips ke liye do cheez lagane wala hoon main. Ye hai Kryolan ka lip stain. The name is Gospel. I'm just going to take a little bit on my finger. Kissi wala face. I'm going to take a lip liner by Bourjois in the number 16, Extravagant. It's a nice brown. I'm going to just line, give it a little extra definition on the outsides and the entire lip line. Okay, and then again on the lower lip. Now you remember we took this compact into the eyebrows. I'm going to take a little bit of this product with the same brush and even put it on the lower lashes. Just over here on the under the lower lashes, just to give it some definition. You could also use one of the shadows in the palette, but I'm using the brow. And now because we're not using too many brushes, we want to blend that line into the skin. So I'm going to use a Q-tip again. Just rubbing that. Now to finish, I'm going to give Sanjana a bindi. Pink bindi, aap to red bindi pehante ho. Main pink dalne wala hu. I thought it's quite a fun, beautiful color. Aur phir, mujhe ye mila dukaan mein. Mayur hair decoration, Santa Cruz mein mila. It's just like 150 rupees ek. To aapka mundi thoda hai. इनका बाल बहुत लंबा है, हेयर इज सो लॉन्ग इट टचेस द ग्राउंड. एक जूड़ा बना के एक पिन लगाते हैं वैसे. सो आई एम जस्ट गोना टेक दिस, इट्स गॉट अ हुक हियर एंड हुक इट इनटू इटसेल्फ लाइक सो. सो दिस इज आल्सो इकोनॉमिकल, इट्स एक्सेसिबल, इट्स अफोर्डेबल, और यू कैन ऐड गजरा अराउंड दिस, बट इट्स अ नाइस फिलर. दैट्स द लुक, एवरीडे इजी अफोर्डेबल मेकअप. आप बालों में फूल डालते हो? कभी आते हो घर पे? तब हफ्ते में 3-4 बार तो फूल डालते हैं, लेकिन ये तो इजी हो गया ना, चीप हो गया, रोज़ खरीदने का ज़रूरत नहीं है. और कभी कभी एक आपके बाल इतने सारे घना है तो कम लगता है फूल, तो ये बीच में अगर पहले डालोगे और फिर फूल इसके ऊपर तो जाड़ा लगे ऐसे. हाँ, तो ये लो और आप देखो.
अच्छी दिख रही
है ना? अभी आएगा ऐसे घर पे कभी कभी काम करने पकाने को
ऐसे तैयार होके.
सो दैट वाज द लुक गाइस, आई होप यू एंजॉयड इट. संजना जी, आपको कैसे लगा लुक?
अच्छा लगा.
हाँ, अभी हीरोइन बनने को तैयार हो?
हाँ, एकदम परफेक्ट.
परफेक्ट, ठीक है. अभी मैं आपको ये गिफ्ट दे रहा हूँ जो मैंने यहाँ पे यूज किया है, फाउंडेशन पाउडर, आई शेडोज, सारा ब्रश है उसमें एक, और ये जो इधर यूज किया है ब्लश, ठीक है, वो आपको मैं गिफ्ट दे रहा हूँ. थैंक यू वेरी मच. जो मेकअप दिया है घर पे वो भी यूज करो. हाँ. ये बाद में शाम को लाओ वापस. Just kidding, but thank you very much for coming, Sanjana ji. And if you like the video, don't forget to like the video for reals. Share it with all your friends and on your social media. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you next week again. Bye.
Bye.
Priyanka P says, "Brilliant, Elton. I love your work. Do a chit chat and ethnicity video. We want to know more about you." Oh, and you have a little pug in your display picture. That's even more adorable. Chit chat. I wouldn't know. Maybe we should do like a Google Hangout thing and have you guys ask me questions and stuff. That might be nice. I'll think about it. I'm not very tech savvy that way, but I'll think about it.